kick by Baker. You saw under his head, he had to be more technical. You think he's been. No, he hasn't been active enough. That's been his problem. Oh, nice knee. Sure. Good knee to the jawline by Saunders.
Not saying he hasn't been technically sound, he just hasn't been active enough. That was his problem in that second round.
Saunders 6, clearly he felt he would have the advantage if this fight went to round 3. We are in round 3. Baker with the right hand. Right to the body. Side knee by Baker. Saunders looking to turn.
Every second he's up against the fence, and Brian Baker's puts pressure on him. A, it wears him down. And B, he's winning the fight in the eyes of the judges.
Saunders was just looking and talking in his corner. A lot of pressure being applied by Brian Baker. He's driving forward. Good bait up by Saunders, and a takedown by Baker on the ankle there.
Good pressure by Brian Baker. Trying to get back to guard.
There we go. Walking his leg high, looking for the armbar. Saunders, a very active guard, a very active bottom game. This from the bottom by Saunders.
Gotta pull the head down. He wants to commit this triangle. He has to break Brian Baker's posture down. Or an angle with the armbar on the right arm.
Brian Baker moves. Great posture on both knees. Baker trying to drive in.
Saunders, I'm not seeing a lot of urgency from Ben Saunders on the bottom. He's not trying to push it off and get up.
You always say that in modern MMA, if you're on the bottom, you're losing.
First welterweight.
tournament finalist in season 6. Will it be Brian Baker or will it be Dick Saunders?